Wagwan people, welcome back to Jamaican Insider. Right now, turning onto Waltham Park Road. That's where we're gonna take a drive today. Just turned off from Mullins Road. Now we're on Waltham Park Road. Very bright Saturday morning. So whenever you're in Jamaica and you have any car problems, you want to buy car parts, this is one of the main places to come in Kingston to get your car parts, as there are quite a few auto parts stores along this road. Again. By Henderson Avenue on our right. Alright. It's gonna get a little rough here. we're just about to go across Hagley Park Road. As soon as the light changes, still on Waltham Park Road. Let's go, Fatty, let's go. Delamere Avenue on our left. Yes. your road. Why not? Cemetery on our right. Are not the smoothest, that's for sure. But if you appreciate the drive along Waltham Park Road, let me know by liking this video. They'll take to fix the road. Well, we're coming to the end of our video here on Waltham Park Road. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section. Until next time, do take care.